the lack of a modern locomotive testing facility in the UK, the first of Nigel Gresley's P2 class 282 locomotives, and the 2001 Cock of the North, was sent to France for tests.
This locomotive, the most powerful passenger engine in England, has been sent to France to be tested on the test bed at Vicarage.
A total of 6 of these locomotives were built by the LNER for working express passenger traffic on the Edinburgh to Aberdeen main line, which is noted for its steep gradients and tight curves. All of the P2 class would eventually be fitted with wedge-shaped streamlined front ends, similar to that on Gresley's A4 class locomotives.
The brand new LMS locomotive is undergoing speed trials. It's nearly 75 feet long and weighs over 163 tons. But that's not the only reason why it's outstanding. Actually, it introduces a startling new principle in engine design. Instead of being driven by the old type of steam engine with a piston working up and down in a cylinder, it's driven by a turbine, like a ship's engine. The steam is forced at tremendous pressure against a series of fan blades, causing them to revolve at high speed.
William Stanier's Turbomotive, a modified Princess Royal class, was one experimental locomotive which proved to be an engineering success. However, the savings on coal and water that were gained from the turbomotive were not enough to warrant further locomotives of the time.